Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
I want to give the last test.
The projectors are warming up. You can start.
Don't just stand there looking pretty. Kill something. Ouch. Watch yourself. Shepard. Damn it, Shepard, that medigel ain't free.
Well, that's all of them. You took the top spot everywhere you could. No one's even surprised anymore.
Impressive work in there, Shepard.
After all I did, all you can say is impressive?
Compliments and flattery don't count for squat on the battlefield. You should know that. Look, kid, you've done well. But I've been through a lot worse, and it wasn't a simulation. But I can make it one, if you're interested.
You have something else I can try?
It's a reenactment of one of my missions. We held off an ambush of Turian assault troops back during the Contact War. Just me and a small squad. I haven't finished programming it yet, but it's close enough. You can try it if you like.
I'd be the first one to try it?
Technically. Though I did it first. In the real world. The rules are simple. Survive until you're picked up, if you can. You'll be ridiculously outnumbered. No real cover to speak of. It's the ultimate worst-case scenario. Of course, it'll only be a simulation.
Then up the difficulty. I don't want it easy.
You got balls, Shepard, but it's still just a simulation. Even our best VIs aren't as good as the real thing.
Then turn off the safeties.
No safeties? Highest level of difficulty? You'll never do it. And then I'll have to explain how a Spectre died on my station.
You think it's that hard? Put your credits where your mouth is. Unless that's too much for you.
I don't mind a little wager, but no, not credits. I've got a nice little retirement place on Entisei. I never go there, and I don't plan on retiring anytime soon. It's yours if you can beat it. And what are you wagering?
My life.
Right. So you really want the safeties off? If you die, it's getting logged as user error. I'm not losing my job over this.
What's this place like?
Quiet. Remote. You've practically got the whole planet to yourself. I got a brochure from Exogeni, and they dropped a prefab down on Entisei for me, here in the Argus Row cluster. The weather is terrible, but they tell me it's a red paradise, whatever that means. What do you say?
Set it up.
Talk to Ockran. I'll make sure he gets the new settings. I'd say good luck, but you'll need a lot more than that.
I can't believe you've beaten us all, Shepard.
Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial?
Capture.
Good choice. And for courses, I have volcanic, tropical, and...
I'd like to try something
which
else.
Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or...
I understand hunt. Ahern set up a special simulation.
For the record, I'm against turning the safeties off.
I'll be fine.
What about my simulator? I'll be making repairs for weeks.
This should be good.
I don't see this very often, but...
Thank you.
I never thought I'd see the day. Good work, Shepard. Really good work.
I'm not saying I'm better than you. Well, maybe just a little.
You don't have to rub it in. I know when I'm beat. Makes me wish we had you during the First Contact War. Could have saved a lot of human lives. And since I'm a man of my word, my retirement home is yours. Too bad. Now that I've seen you beat that scenario, I almost feel like I could retire.
Are you serious?
Hell no. The day I retire is the day I die. Enjoy that place, Shepard. You earned it.
Are there any more special scenarios?
Nothing new yet, but feel free to come back and run through the old ones. It's a good way to keep yourself sharp, and the recruits will get a kick out of watching the famous Commander Shepard run through the tests.
It's been a pleasure working with you, Admiral.
Likewise. Call me Ahern. You've earned that too.
Thanks for your help, Shepard. I sure didn't want to spend my time on Pinnacle Station behind bars.
Congratulations, Commander. It's been an honor competing with you.
You need something else?
I'll go check it out.
Carry on.
Commander Shepard.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander, I'm glad you're in the area. We've got an emergency situation, and you're the only one I can trust to get the job done.
How can I help, Admiral?
Biotic fanatics have hit a medical research station with a psychotropic drug. The drugs have temporarily driven researchers crazy, and the biotics are effectively using them as human shields.
So if I shoot everything that moves, a lot of researchers are gonna die.
Exactly. A normal team could handle the biotics, but a lot of innocent researchers would die during the operation. That's why I contacted you. I'm hoping you can keep the casualties to a minimum.
I'll take the biotics down, Admiral. And I'll try to limit the casualties.
I know you will, Commander. I'm sending you the station coordinates now. Fifth Fleet out.
Thank you. On your order, Shepard.
Looking for supplies?
Commander?
Do you have a few minutes?
I should get back to my duty, Skipper. Sir.
Stealing an Alliance ship? Risky stuff. I hope you know what you're doing, Shepard.
I'm not as crazy as everyone thinks.
Sometimes crazy is the best way to go. I just hope they don't catch us before we get our hands on Saren.
They won't.
I hope you're right.
How long have you been a murderer?
Long enough. It's good work if it doesn't kill you. Shepard. Never a dull moment with you, Shepard.
I found this armor. Does it belong to you?
Let me see. Damn. This is it. Hard to believe my ancestors wore this piece of crap. But at least it's back where it belongs. Thanks, Shepard. I might be starting to like you after all.
You're getting soft on me, Rex.
Just because I like you doesn't mean I wouldn't kill you.
Thank you.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I have a difficult assignment, Commander. You're the only one I can trust to get it done. There's a criminal leader named Darius in the Skillian Verge who controls most of the raider activity. I'd like you to negotiate a ceasefire with him.
You're kidding. Admiral, I'm the last person who should be negotiating a ceasefire.
That's exactly why I chose you, Commander. Darius is a warrior. He wouldn't take an Alliance negotiator seriously. But with your very public achievements, you represent a strong image that Darius has to respect. Show him that the Alliance won't back down. Show him he better make peace while he can.
I still think this is a mistake, Admiral.
You're not under my command, but we need you for this job. You're the only one that could get it done right. The meeting will take place on a remote barren planet. I'm transmitting the coordinates now. I'm also transmitting the background for this negotiation. Fifth Fleet out.
Thank you. I'd hoped the Alliance would take this meeting seriously. Instead, they insult me by sending a military grunt to show me how tough they are. Your file says you were a war hero during the Blitz. They must give medals to anyone these days.
I don't believe my background is relevant here, Mr. Darius. Shall we talk?
Actually, given my rank, I'd prefer that you call me Lord Darius. Or how about your lordship, if my name is too difficult for you?
Of course. Lord Darius. Now, what will it take for these raids to stop?
These are not simply criminal raids. This was a legal military action to address Alliance trespasses. Alliance miners were illegally extracting Element Zero from an asteroid in my territory! Punitive attacks were the only appropriate response, and I demand an apology from the Alliance.
The Alliance offers its apologies. We did not realize that you'd claim that asteroid.
I'm pleased that the Alliance is willing to admit its responsibility for this situation. Now that clear boundaries have been established, I believe we can find a solution that benefits both sides. The miners are welcome to mine Element Zero on my asteroid in exchange for certain considerations.
We're willing to discuss that. What kind of considerations did you have in mind?
The miners will pay a reasonable fee for the right to extract and export Element Zero from my territory. In addition, they will give us a monthly quantity of Element Zero, as well as refining equipment to produce red sand.
I believe we can manage that.
Excellent. Then there's only one other factor between us and an agreement. I want you to ask me nicely. It's the least the Alliance can do after I took their offer and helped them stabilize this region. Swallow your military bravado, Commander Shepard, and say please.
Please, Lord Darius. I'm asking you to work with us as a friend of the Alliance.
Excellent. After everything I've done for the Alliance, I'm glad that I'm being accorded the respect I deserve. This OSD formalizes everything. I'm certain our new agreement will be to everyone's advantage. Thank you for your cooperation, Commander. It's been a pleasure meeting you. I'm sure you can show yourself out. I look forward to hearing from your superiors to finalize the details of our arrangement.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander, the fact that you successfully negotiated this treaty was impressive. I must say that given your earlier actions, I had expected a different outcome. But the Alliance will honor the treaty.
You put Darius in power, but he was getting greedy. You wanted me to kill him.
The Alliance does not condone assassination. We would never give that order. And as it turned out, that peaceful negotiation was possible after all. This is a moot point. Thank you for your assistance in this matter, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
Thank you.
Lead on, Commander.
On my way.
Secured.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Good work, Commander. You took down the biotics with minimal collateral damage.
I'm sorry we lost some of the researchers, Admiral. The biotics knew what they were doing.
Nobody could have gotten out of there with fewer innocent lives lost. You saved a lot of lives today, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.